The best shot from the third round of the 2010 Greenbrier Classic. DA points, all smiles as he's looking for what could have been a record-setting day, looking for birdie at 13, 26 feet away. It's his ninth birdie in the round. He would have 10 birdies in all, thinking 59. He makes bogey at 17, settles for a 61, but in position for his first win.